I don't know. I've been moving the world. Nobody else be this. Let me confirm.
Now the house be this now. This is number 10. Hey! When lawyer call me, he tell me say, Mama buy leave property for me. Is this the property? Hi! Mama buy so stingy. Kai, with all the big colonels from where she gets. I know say Mama Agba don't love me. She just they do eye service. Ojo Aye last lunch say, hey, hey, see roof. Hey, I hope say when rain fall, water no dey pour for. In fact, water must pour me. I be a rain come. Hey, flat duplex. That is what I desire. Eh? Not this quarter house. 10 rooms. I be face me and slap you. Hey! Oh, long rubber. I never expected it.
Ole!
Ole!
Ole! See! Kinaba! Ole!
Abemi!
Thief! Kidnapper!
Ole!
Stop there! Abemi! Stop there! Stop there!
Hey!
I don't catch you today.
Catch me!
I don't catch you! Now you dey come steal my cloth, Abi.
Me?
Yes.
Leave me alone, this woman!
Ah, you go!
Kini!
Ole! Come on!
Keep quiet! Do you know who I am? You are Orof Handling, a landlord in this Lagos. Property owner. Ha! Hey!
Are you the new...
Will you keep quiet? Then you go shut up.
Yeah.
Yes? I am Musa Diko Alani, a.k.a. Yellowmon, the owner of this property.
No vex.
Kini?
When you two look like thief.
Huh? Me, I look like thief. On my property. Ah, in fact, what's it be your name? Yeah. I don't even want to, but I don't care. Today, I'm increasing your house rent.
Ah, but landlord.
Kini?
Hey.
Who is your father? Tani Baba, eh? Who? Tell me your name.
Iya Basira.
Iya Basira? Now your government be that? Tell me your name, Olodo. Olodo, have you got you? Tell me your name.
The name where my papa gave me.
My papa? Answer me, Jo.
Bewaji Adeshola.
You see? You know Bewaji at all. Have you got Bunyan? Ellen, raise your. Bewaji. Hey, Agbabia Kao. I knew it. The moment I saw you, I know say you be onigbese. Onigbese pombele. You dey owe house rent. 1 year, 6 months, house rent. Today, you are leaving this house.
Ah, Baba landlord.
I am not your
please,
father.
I am sorry, please.
Baba, where are you be out your jatike?
Baba landlord, please. I am sorry.
Well,
please.
Yes, keep quiet. I am not a mean person. Mishika, you can get up.
Thank you, sir.
All of my property, I get authority. Alani, the landlord, the property owner. Hey, Wambi, Abebelube. You see that car? This car, Go there, bring down everything to that car. Everything, the stove, mattress, everything, bring it down.
That car out there? Let me get the children.
So, Yanu, I said bring them down. You want me to increase your house rent? My friend, go and bring down everything. Man, catwalking. Stop catwalking. Confit, Hey! Don't spoil that car, oh! It's expensive! Bring that everything! The stove, Carry! You were saying something?
Nothing!
I have nothing now. Hey.
Look at you, you're catwalking. Stop catwalking. Hey, mama, nobody wey no fit to make am. Oh, nobody wey no fit to make am. Ah, blessing, follow me. Gege.
Can you imagine? Who would have thought that me, Musendiku Alani, aka Yellowmon, will become a landlord one day? Even though this is not the house I desire, but
it's still manageable. I thought not bad.
Ah,
I remember that time.
Hello? Hey, I'll be there in the next 1 second. Just give me like 1 second, I'll be there.
Baba Yellow.
Hello, let me call you back. Ah, Mama Landlady. Mama, Lali, to sharp, no, mo no be go avad.
Baba Yellow, do you want us to fight?
Fighting?
Hey.
Mama Lady, you and I, we are 5 and 6. We cannot fight, Mama Lady. Abi, what did I do?
What have you not done? What exactly have you not done? Eh?
I don't understand.
It's your turn to wash that toilet. It's your turn.
I don't understand. Make me, Musa Ndiku, Omo Alani, aka Oga Yellow, as your air toilet. It's not possible. I beg at the come.
So you are too big to wash toilet. But you like using the toilet, Abi? I want big man. You cannot wash toilet, Abi?
Mama Landlady, it's not a matter of me acting like big man. Make a clean up for this compound. I am a man, and you people need to regard me as one. Besides, see gray everywhere. I cannot do it.
See, if you don't wash that toilet, you are not going anywhere. You're not going anywhere. That is your business. I do not care.
Amala Lady, I beg you in the name of God that you serve. Please, I have one important customer to go and carry. Please, I don't want to miss him.
If you like, go and carry Buhari. It's none of my business. The only business that me and you have is to go and wash that toilet.
Amala Lady, please, I am begging you once again. If I miss that important customer,
what will happen?
With all due respect, I will deal with you.
See, I am ready for you today. Because you seem to be the only one that is giving me issues in this compound. It's time to wash the toilet. You don't want to wash. What is your problem? Baba Yellow.
Mama Lady, you don't use power. Life not be like this. Life not
you
be like this.
You are talking too much, you.
Oda, it's okay, no wala.
You are talking too
give
much.
Give me the bucket, make a go.
Oh yeah, Ewa. Ewa.
As you enter.
Ewa. This way. Your turn to wash the toilet. Oh yeah. Ewa.
Emi Musa Ndiku, I can't believe that I washed that toilet that night. Hi, Mama Landlady, wherever you are right now, if nobody say I be Christian, I for say God go punish you. I for say it no go better for you, but I'm a Christian. I no go curse you. All things are gone. Things are new now. I have some people waiting. Mama Basira, Omate. Never pay your grace.